What's good, guys? It's Sapphire Sonic, and welcome back for more Pokemon Gold. In the last part, we made here atop the lighthouse to Jasmine and this sick Ampharos.
Pow-pow-roo.
Yep, it's sick, and now let's finally talk to Jasmine. This Pokemon has always kept a sea lit at night, but it suddenly got sick. It's gasping for air. No, it's saying pow-pow-roo. I understand there is a wonderful pharmacy in Cyanwood, but it's across the sea, and I can't leave Amphi here unattended. I just added hearing from nowhere. May I ask you to get some medicine for me, please? Yes, ma'am, I guess I'll do that. And over here, what do we have? A super potion? Could have given me an escape rope to get down here easily, but no. Yeah. I'll do it the old-fashioned way. But haunts are down there. Let me use Eevee some. But yeah, to get back down quickly, what you're going to want to do is just fall. Fall. Fall and fall some more. We'll fall one more time, and there you go, down to the floor. Before we go on a trip, let's pick up something we're gonna need. Wait a minute, do I have any? On second thought, we don't need to pick up no repels. Let's go in and heal, and I'm going to meet you guys back somewhere that I completely forgot about in the last episode, so be right back. And on second thought, I'm just going to go ahead and continue with the story. I can't go, well, I could go get what I want just yet. These rocks are going to rock smash. I could go get it, but it's too far away, and we don't have the move I want to go and get it real fastly. Anyway, the water is calm. Water surf? Yes, I do. And once again, my Freligator turns into a Lapras. And let's do a few battles to get Eevee up some levels and get him some happiness. You have to warm up before going into the water. That's basic. Well, I didn't have to since I'm not swimming. My Freligator is Swimmer Simon. Tentacool. Did I see you hit a bell? Yes, I did. Good move on me. Ooh, nice one. The reason I want to teach Eevee headbutt is, I want to use Eevee more is because, of course, he evolves by happiness. And Simon has another tentacle. Boom. Ooh, critical. I didn't need it, but. And Swimmer Simon was defeated. Oh, okay, Uncle, I give. And then his sprite doesn't look like he's blocking something. Or maybe it's just me. And I want to fight more trainers. Not these guys. I'll just. And again, Eevee's not gonna get much use in the gym we gotta go to next. So I guess I will fight a few more. Wait, the water's warm. Yeah. And there's a guy. Yeah, even more. Swimmer Charlie hit our shoulder. If I'm not mistaken, shoulder has pretty good defense. These headbutts might not want to KO it. Yep. But you flinch though. Boom. Come on. Yeah. But eventually Eevee will evolve. Now I don't want to switch out. And another tentacle, oh god. I know these things are common, but come on. I hope all swimmers don't use them. And that tentacle is down. What's next? Ooh, a tentacruel, the evolve form. Epic cry. Boom. two big red jelly things look kind of cool. Those things right there. Good, no poison. Boom. I need to get Eevee on the more offensive side. I really do. Eevee's trying to learn Bite, but Eevee can't learn wonderful moves. Need another move to make room for Bite. Yes, I will. I'll get rid of Growl. Eevee learned Bite. And if I were to go up to any psychic type, wait a minute. That could have been helpful in the gym. Since Gengar couldn't do nothing against Ghastly. Ah! Gengar can't do nothing against Eevee. You know what I mean. Anyway, these are here are whirlpools. Fuck, I might be able to pass it. That move we don't have yet. And if we try to get past it, we can't. I'm not sure, but I think it's crap. Fight you. I'm not sure, but I think Whirlpool was a move available in the first gen games. I'm not sure. I'll put something on the screen if I'm wrong. I know Waterfall was available in first gen. Speaking of which, only these Pokemon can learn it. A Goldeen and a Sea King. One hit KO! And she has a Goldeen. I know like every other Pokemon player has ranted about this, but I may as well too. Why do people raise more than one kind of the same Pokemon? Why would you have more than one Eevee? I have a problem with people having like the same type, yeah, but still. Then again, I may plan to do that myself. And a Sea King. Fuck yeah, Sea Kings! And Quick Attack. That's not gonna take it out, I bet ya. I'll do more than that. Oh, headbutt you! Get you out of here. No supersonic, no confusion. And Kaylee was defeated. Is that how you do it? Why, yes. Yes, it is. Anyway, apply a repel. Wow, we're up to 8 minutes already. Guess I'm gonna just head right on to the gym. Well, to the town. This music's okay, and wow, we're here already. This music's okay, but I prefer the Ruby and Sapphire and Emerald music. Well, you guys should know how it sounds, but just for kicks. Now, doesn't it just sound so lovely? Oh, past the town. Oh. No wild Pokemon. Yeah. Now, first place to go is this guy. I'm in shock. A guy about your age with piercing eyes and long hair came in. He scared me into giving him my prized Pokemon. I still have one left, but what if he comes back? You look strong. Could you look at my Pokemon for a while? Oh, thank you. Take care of it, please. And they received a Pokemon. The Pokemon we got was a Shukul. Yoink. Hehehe. Shukul is basically a defensive wall. See, it's level 15 with that high defense. It's one of the highest defensive Pokemon like in the game. In this game, I know. And the next, I know Defense Deoxys has a beat. Came out of line? You remember the four islands along the way? There are mystical Pokemon that mystical sea creatures hiding in them. Yes it is. I'm just gonna come out and say it. Yep. The Photo Studio. What this place is about is you can hook up a Game Boy printer and print pics of your Pokemon. I knew one guy that had one that had something like that back when I was in elementary. Good times. I never had to use one though, but got to. It's going to heal real quick. Speaking of print, I never did get to use one of those print machines for Pokemon Stadium. I got the game way later than I actually... by the time I played Pokemon's... Did I say Stadium? I mean Snap. Pokemon Snap. I'm just derping out. Anyway, I had Snap way after they stopped making the printing machines. I know my Blockbuster had one, but... Show clear if I'm gonna be of some use. See, I don't feel like going back to get Rocket. And in case you guys are wondering, this Gengar... This Shuckle's trainer is not gonna want it back, so it's pretty much a free Shuckle. I think you can get more, but I think you can though. Firo, you're getting some showtime, Missy. My Pokemon and I bond together by friendship. Our bond will never be broken. That guy won't fight me because there are no double battles in this game. There wasn't until third gen, and Black Belt. Yoshi wants the battle. That was a terrible Yoshi impression, and he has a Hitmonlee, which of course you people should know is a reference to Bruce Lee. Oh, almost double kick. Ew. Decent damage. Luckily, it only hit two times. These Pokemon are almost my level. Ew. I got some off-screen training to do. And Blackbeard, Yoshi, was defeated. This isn't real. This is Sparta! I'm not trying to get too loud. Maybe as well play a sound clip.
This is Sparta!
And Blackbeard, sent out Hitmonchan. Reference to Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan, cool dude. Does all these stunts. Which is badass. Comet Punch. Ha ha! Did you miss? In like 4th and 5th gen, well, I think 4th gen, Hitmonchan gets a real good ability called Iron Fist, I believe, which boosts all his punching moves. That is pretty cool right there in my book. And let's fight this guy. Where's our useless letter? Fist to be talking. I rather use my fingers. Black Belt Knob. Epic name, buddy, and my ear itches. That's better. Now that's taken. Can I 1 AK or something? Oh crap, seismic toss. Ouch. Firo's taking a beating. Hitmon. Oh, Machoke. I think I'm gonna wanna heal. And that Pokemon has red arms. It must have been scratched my heart. It has red thingies. Rich strikes, squeaks, strikes. Doom, 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 doom. Ooh, ooh! That's gonna hurt. But it's not enough. I think the next one will get rid of me. Super effective. Ooh. Come on, Firo, come on, no! Hey. I meant to say not Eevee, but first you'll do. Boom. Adequate when Eevee's experience, oh well. Black Belt Knob was defeated. And he said Ellipsis. Now I have a revived on it. I guess not. This is cheap. Dang my, dang me being just lazy. Now, I remember Chugga Conroy explained that this was his toughest challenge as a kid. I mean, I figured this out on the spot, I believe. Don't worry. Well, he said it was like his toughest thing to figure out when he was younger. But I just viewed it with ease. My toughest thing will come up and see soon. In the next few episodes, I believe. My raging fist will shatter your Pokémon! Murderer! Long. I wonder if he has a friend named Esophagus. I'm gonna stop with the bad jokes. Well, I got a 1-8 KO. That's lovely. My Eevee could have took out that. A Prime Ape! Fiddle, it's all you. Prime Ape, not a bad Pokemon. I raised one when I played through Leaf Green my first few times. I recommend it. Rage. Perk. And Fiora gets 798 EXP. Listen then, Eevee. Probably a bad idea, but... But yeah, Mankey, I like it. Boom. He's gonna hit me with a low kick or something, watch this. Oh no, Furious Wipes. Three-time hit. And quick attack again. That wasn't so bad. And Black Belt Long was defeated. Go home and tell your friend Pancreas. Okay, I'm gonna quit. Anyway, here we have the gym leader. Leader Chuck. He's referenced to you know who. Yeah, that guy. But I doubt he'll be up against that Chuck, because that Chuck is just too epic. Too epic for me to stand near. Ugh. I mean, the Chuck Norris rules all, of course. But anyways, I think I'm gonna cut off here, so in the next part we'll take this big guy on. See you guys next time.